Tehillim chapter 2 verse 9. Break them with a rod of iron. Dash them to pieces like a potter's vessel. Hazon chapter 2 verse 27. And he shall shepherd them with a rod of iron, as the potter's vessels shall be broken to pieces, as I also have received from my Father. Hazon chapter 19 verse 15. And out of his mouth goes a sharp sword, that with it he should smite the nations. And he shall shepherd them with the rod of iron, and he treads the winepress of the fierceness and wrath of El Shaddai.